Like that, there are change of syllable. So, for the akshara vigara, the mudra is this. So, in and hraswa visarga. Hraswa visarga is this. So, here is akshara vigara of na into na is there. So, this is the mudra. Then, hraswa visarga. So, the mudra for na is na. So, na. So, this is the mudra for na. Not only that, this hraswa, if it goes like this, it becomes anudata visarga. It becomes like this, it becomes udata visarga. That also it can be shown by this, how this palm is held, whether it is downwards, upwards, or sideways. So all these facilities are used. Only a right hand is used. Next pada is bhadra. This is dirgha visarga. Dirgha visarga, if it is udata, it is like this. Bhadra. All dirgha visarga, whether it is agara, igara, ugara, doesn't matter. So, bhadra is the dirgha visarga. Next pada is kratava. Again, it is hraswa visarga. Hraswa visarga is already explained like this. Then, swara is can be shown. Kratava. This moves like this. Kra, udata, ta, swarida, prachaya. Then, kratava. This two. We call it elakam. It means it is raswa. If it is three elakam, that is dirgha. Two elakam, it is raswa. Then next vadyam is yantu. Yantu is anudatam ukaram. So the mudra u is this. Yantu. Then visvata. Again raswa visarga. Visvata. Again adarthasa. That is also raswa visarga. Adabdhasa. Next is abhidhasa. There is a avagraha is there. Abhidhasa is one word, but it is split into. It is made up of two parts. Abhidhasa. Abhidhasa. So the mudra for abhidhasa is. This is for the avagraha. Apari, then this is for hrasvikaram. Because according to Sanskrit Sandhi, if it is stops at apari, next part can be itasa or either itasa or itasa also. Apari plus itasa or apari plus itasa. In both cases, after Sandhi, it becomes Abhidhasa. So, in order to show that there is no Idasa, only if Idasa, so this vibration like this. So, Abhidhi Idasa, again this is Rasa Visarga. Then Udbhida. Udbhida is one single word padam. Avagraha is there at Ud. So, T, that is Takara, mudra is this. So, Ul Bida, again, Rasa Visarga. So, the first Andam Ardharcham is over. I will mention next Ardharcham also. Devano Yatha Sadamindu Vrdhe Asan. First padam is deva, udatam, deva, udatam, aga, dirgha visargam. So like bhadra, this is also, mudra is this, deva, then ma, it is same case with the ano, there is also, na becomes na, so the, again, this mudra is, this is for akshara vigara. Then hraswa visarga. Deva na. already told Anubhadra, there I explained. So here also yatha akaram. Yatha sadam, that is anuswara. Anuswara prasangam is like this. So sadam, then il, that takara. Like udbhida, this is also takara. So il, then vrudhe, next one. Ekara mudra is like this. Vrudhe, then asan, nakar, it is like this. Asan, then aprayuva. Aprayuva is made up of two parts, aprayuva. First there is a avagraha mudra, apra, like apadi, itasa, there was avagraha, here also avagraha, apra, like this, ayuva. Why this? When you say the samhita is aprayuva and the first part is avagraha, it is apra. Next part can be in three ways according to Vedic Sandhi, Vaidika Sandhi. Apra Yuva or Apra Ayuva, Apra Yuva or Apra Ayuva or Apra Ayuva. In all three cases it can be Apra Yuva. So in if it is simply Yuva, Apra Yuva, then apra yuva, there is no sign in between, no mudra in between. Suppose this is apra ayuva, then apra, this index fingers vibration, then it is indicates this is apra, apra, apra is ayuva, it is there. But actually here the case is apra ayuva, dirka agara is there. So mudra is apra ayuva. So this is the mudra for akara, dirgha akara in such circumstances, doubtful cases. Apra ayuva. Rakshitara, this like this, hraswa dirgha, rakshitara, then dive dive, consists of two parts. One word, avagraha is the dive, dive. So ekara is like this, already I told you there, it came ekara. So dive, dive. So this is the, so all the mudras have not come here. Whatever comes and came here, that is only demonstrated. But no, when we study the other part of the whole Veda, all sorts of mudras and combinations come. Actually, in our learning days, that is about 65 years ago, we used to learn the Samhita Patha in our Kerala tradition. Samhita Patha is for almost 4 years. The whole thing becomes Mukhastha, by heart. Then one has to learn Padapatha. That will take about 2 years. So like this mudras, all the Padapatha is we are learning. But nowadays due to circumstances, people don't, Samhita Patha is people are learning, but the whole Rig Veda Padapatha with the mudra is coming less, almost from our last 20 years nobody has done the whole Rig Veda. So what happened? Our teachers, Acharyas told, see, this is will be lost. It should not be lost. At least we should try to preserve the whole thing. So they told, get it recorded. So last 6 years I was involved in the doing the whole Rig Veda in this mudras, and that is recently it is completed. It is about 51 hours video, 51 years hours video. That is what now we are released in the last March. One specialty of this that video is this. When we are preparing this thing, we found that I referred three books, three Padabhaga books, three. Fourth one I am trying to do. we'll listen and see the video and see what's the difference, whether it is same in the text. So we found there are some changes. So we asked our Rajajan which is the correct one. So we found that in this particular text there are mistakes. Next time, when the editing was done, next time I took another book. One is that one long book was there, one long, the print was long, one is another like this. So there are some mistakes was there, but different mistakes, not the same mistakes. Finally, I edited with that Max Muller, Padabhaga is there, one side is Samhita, another side is Padabhaga. There is also some mistake is there. So, in my attempt, I tried to make the correct version because I referred three different books with having different sorts of mistakes. Wherever this, because in my memory also there some Padabhaga is there, what I learned. So, wherever this inconsistency came, I referred Acharyas and other books, everything. So, my belief is that this video contains the least number. If any mistake is there, it will be the least number. This will be this is my feeling, most authentic, I think so. Still, if the mistake is there, it will be easily corrected because it is electronically stored. Easily, if you find some other mistake, you can easily find out. So, if somebody wants to learn Padabhaga, you can use this. So, otherwise, it is a preservation effort. So, in the context of mudra, I want to know this. One more point, give later. As far as I know, for the Rig Veda, we have got translation or interpretation of Sai Acharya. Perhaps, that's all Rig Veda we have. Perhaps I don't know whether any full text, whether any other full translation is there, I am not. Dayananda, whether it is full or not. But now, very recently, one scientist, he has prepared the whole Rig Veda in his own interpretation, different from Simon. He incorporates scientific ideas as well as he is in a spiritual, adhyatmic interpretation. He is not very happy with the Simon interpretation. In his own way, he made some adhyatmic interpretation, and that book is electronically available. He is a great scientist. He is working with Satish Dhawan, that ISRO, DRPO itself, he was a scientist. His PhD, 2-3 engineering degrees, PhD from London, I think. But his interest is there in Veda. So he, for 10 years, he worked after retirement, and that is available. That is what your impression. That is, in nutshell, one another interpretation of the whole Veda is now available. So, I want these 2 points only I want to talk. Thank you very much.
Some years back, we